He told me about the Olympics.
Who did?
Maciel. His mom was the only one to support him.
Of course.
That he, after 10 days in Rio, he was the first medal of the whole country of Mexico.
I had a new fucking phone.
Why? What happened?
It's ringing and I just can't fucking get to my...
You should go back to the store and have them reboot it. But save all your contacts first.
I'm going to get a new one.
Gonna get an iPhone?
Nah, I don't like iPhones.
Why?
Huh?
Why not?
I just don't like iPhones. I like no phone.
My phone was acting up. I went into Verizon and they rebooted it. They helped me out. Robert, what is your dad telling you?
Danny Garcia.
My dad? He's 72. Yeah. And he's always said that he's done, he's tired, he's retired.
He doesn't want to teach anymore.
But he's here teaching all my guys. You know, yesterday he did with Alajara. He'll help Surdo out. You know, my dad helps Surdo out. And look, right now, you know.
That kid's not even pro yet.
His dad itself. What other gym, you know, or young kids like that can get that kind of advice? Or let's go. Let's say it for my dad. For my dad's so good. That itself gives them the mind to see their future, to see if they can become world champions. So what does that give my dad? Live.
Yeah, more drive to come back and work with them.
Before, and
yeah.
I'm never gonna forget this. I'm a person that remembers and appreciates things like that. Very important things that when I hear it from other people, Abel Sanchez told me. I'm happy. I'm really happy. Every time he sees me, he hugs me. Yes, I might say, you know, Triple G, you know, needs to be tested or whatever. I don't care. He is, you know. But when he sees me, he loves me and he loves my dad. And he tells me, build me your gym in Riverside. Gave your dad extra years of life, you know, because now my dad has goals, you know, plans. He's got kids turning pro.
He has to see them go through.
He wants to see them become world champions.
See you, Big G. What advice did you give him?
¿Qué consejos le dio?
¿A quién?
A Misa, a Misael.
Que cuide sus manos, que ya está cerca esa pelea.
Oh, to take care of his hands, you know, because he's very close to the fight.
Que no tire como en la bola esa, con todo lo que da.
Con todo, yeah.
Esa bola esa está poquito peligrosita.
To not to throw that very hard punches because of his hands. No, we gotta, the fight's very close, so take care of your hands.
Smart.
Un poquito.
Cuide, sí. Take care of his
hands. That's good. Good advice, Misael.
What'd you say?
He asked
you. What you think about Cuadras? Give me chocolate.
Cuadras is gangster. Fuck yeah, Cuadras. It's bad. I miss Cuadras.
Is his chicken still alive? His rooster? I haven't seen it lately.
Huh?
His rooster, is it still here?
Still there? Hell yeah.
I haven't seen it lately. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.